Soon we'll see if this car can really go underwater.